In 1951, Toyota introduced the Land Cruiser. Today, we have the most extensive lineup of sport utility vehicles in America. For families and individuals. Mountaintops, as well as soccer fields. And, like the original, all of them are designed to get you there and back.